Oh no, you don't, you cyberburly. I know what you're doing. You are about to interrupt Delta from Jurassic World's sentence about you denying the fact that Foxy is a slanderer. Like, seriously. You know damn well that she is telling the truth, and you don't want to listen to her at all. If you do that again, then I will have no choice but to get Pender to deal with you. Let's just skip this part and move on.